Dosing. If you're looking at a strain that's testing at 20%, times that number by 10, and you're going to get your milligram per gram. So that would be 20 times 10, that's 200 milligrams per gram.
That's to get your, like, your threshold effect?
Well, that's to get your dosing. So when you're making your edibles, you can kind of figure out that.
About how strong it's going to be?
Exactly.
So no matter how strong your flower is, you'll still have a relative product at the end. It'll all be about the same.